Thank you for choosing RB951. In this video, we will show you the basic steps to set up your newly bought RB951 home wireless access point. Start by unpacking the product. In the box, you'll find the RB951 AP and a power adapter. Plug in the incoming Internet Ethernet cable in the port number 1. Connect the power plug to the RB951 and connect it to a wall socket. If you have an extra Ethernet cable to connect to the RB951, plug it in any of the ports 2 through 5 and connect the other end to the Ethernet port of your PC. Otherwise, you can simply connect to the default wireless network called MikroTik. You should note that the IP configuration of your computer should be set as automatic. When connected, open 192.168.88.1 in your web browser. Choose static IP in WAN settings if your internet provider has supplied you with custom settings, or choose DHCP for automatic setup. Now name your wireless network, the SSID field, and choose its security standard between WPA and WPA2 and enter your password. Now click on the Apply Configuration button to save your changes. That's it. Your RB951 is now ready for work. For more information, visit our community forum at forum.mikrotik.com. Thanks again for choosing our products.